day that I met him, I was downtown shopping. Walking along, I was kind of thinking to myself, you know. And I looked up and I looked dead into the eyes of the finest man you ever laid eyes on, girls. You wouldn't believe it. Drop top, he was looking good. He smiled at me and I smiled back at him. And I went on about my shopping and he drove on off. Thinking about my shopping and that fine man I just saw. And I looked up and he was standing right behind me. So I didn't want to act like I was afraid or nothing. So he smiled at me and he started hitting on me. And I said, "Say, mister, I already got a man and he's good to me." So he said, "It ain't nothing wrong with having a cup of coffee, baby." And my heart got in the way of my mind. And the devil got into me. And we sat down and he rapped to me over the coffee. And he's telling me all those sweet and innocent things. And you know what? Right there, I lost my heart to him. But now, he's gone. And I just want to let him know how I really, really feel. Now I'm sitting here with pencil and paper with tears in my eyes because I still love him. And I just want to let him know, you, oh, you made me leave my happy home. That's what you did. You took my life. But the sad part about it, girls, is that I still love him. I get those blues about 12 o'clock.